Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to enable, disable, and delete all your Google extensions in Google Chrome, so check it out. Hey everyone, thanks for tuning in. Today we are going to be showing you how to enable, disable, and delete Chrome extensions in Google Chrome. If you're new here, my name is Ken and this is Northern Viking Everyday. We bring you videos on reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on upcoming videos. But let's head on over to my desktop and show you how this is done. Alright, so I've got Google Chrome loaded up on my PC, and the first thing I want to show you up here in the top right hand corner, you're going to see some of the extensions that you do have installed into Google Chrome. Right now I have Grammarly installed, I have Google Translate, I have vidIQ, and again we're going to show you how to enable and disable these extensions or delete them or remove them totally. So in order to do that, just a little bit further to the right, you are going to see three dots, and then when I hover over that, it says customize and control Google Chrome, and I'm gonna left click there and a whole menu is gonna pop up. Now about three quarters of the way down, when I scroll down here, I'm gonna see an option that says more tools. And when I hover over more tools, another little menu is gonna pop up. And when I go over that, about halfway down or three quarters of the way down, you're gonna see an option here that says extensions. And when I left click on that, a whole new window is going to pop up with all the extensions that I have installed in Google Chrome. So let's go ahead and look at some of these extensions and show you how to enable and disable them. Over here on the left, you're going to see an extension called Keywords Everywhere. And now this is an extension I do pay to use. I purchase credits, and when it's on, it uses up those credits in searches. So I do want to disable it when I'm not using it. And in order to enable and disable it, you're going to see this little toggle button here. So it's a little gray button. And when I click on it, it's going to turn blue. So when it's blue, it means it's on. When it's gray, it's off. So when I turn it on, you can actually see there's another little logo that popped up in the logos or the icons in the top right hand corner with a K. And this extension, for example, I do have to click on it and I do have to turn it on here as well. So there's kind of a double on and off for that extension. But I like to keep it off just so it's not using up my credits. The other thing that you might want to do is, for instance, I use two extensions called TubeBuddy and vidIQ for YouTube videos. So sometimes I want to use one or the other. So right now I have vidIQ turned on. When I click on that, the icon disappears in the top right hand corner. When I click on TubeBuddy, a little TubeBuddy icon appears in the top right hand corner. So I just enable and disable the extensions that I don't want to be using or that I do want to be using. Now, in order to remove extensions, now this is pretty easy. You've probably already figured it out. Why don't we use this Google Translate extension, for example, and say I don't want to use that anymore. I can go ahead and click the remove button right here. Super simple, just click on that and a little pop-up box is going to appear and I can just click remove. And all of a sudden that extension disappeared. You can see the little icon disappeared as well. And it's that simple to enable, disable, and remove Chrome extensions in Google Chrome. So I hope this video helped you out with your Chrome extensions. If it did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Every Day because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thanks so much for watching and take care.